So the next letter is Ch. Its English transliteration is C and H. Its pronunciation is same as CH in church. The next letter is Ch. Its English transliteration is C, H and H. Its pronunciation is same as C, C, H in Kutch. Kutch is a state in Gujarat, India. So the next letter is Z. Its English transliteration is Z or ZA. Its pronunciation is same as AS in treasure. Its pronunciation or Z is same as AS in treasure. The next letter is J. Its English transliteration is J and A. Its pronunciation is same as J in jug. The next letter is N. Its English transliteration is N, Y and A. Its pronunciation is same as N in pinch.